off. Curse all you want. He's a six spot bin scarf. Turn a rip slip to a mink frog. Stories I could tell like Slick Rick and his kids song. Important to myself, don't give a freak about a hit song. Imported through Michelle, working customs with the box rate. Cross by accounts that she don't need a tick from. Why you acting so out of pocket? Got me looking like, I don't even care. Put your in the back of the Kawasaki. Engine will be like, vroom. Why you even here? And what makes you think that you're actually popping? Why you acting so fool? Nowadays, I don't even say often, often. Bite my lip and say, Why you acting so out of pocket? Got me looking like, I don't even care. Put your in the back of the Kawasaki. Engine will be like, vroom. Why you even here? And what makes you think that you're actually popping? Why you acting so fool?
Hello and a warm welcome to Wembley Stadium here in London. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's England against Italy.
Well, Derek, we're in for a real cracker, I think. Last year's champions. There'll be a strong intention, though, from both.
Can they forge ahead? Just the ideal start.
Well, here's the replay, and this is why we call it the beautiful game, Derek. The technique involved to pull off a Ribona like that at this level, it's unbelievable.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Real danger. A terrific pass. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Useful looking ball. Promising looking ball. And will it be the leveller? Struggling to get it away. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Kane. Attending to his defensive chores. But attacking possibilities. Totally fooled him. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Kane! It's in! They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender, and he composes himself, coolly slides it past a lonely keeper who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. He might be able to profit from the wide position. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Oh, I got top position.
Right out of the top drawer. Who could do better than that? This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Immobile finishing perfectly. It's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Foden. Now with Rashford. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. There to take it away. Kane. Foden, and dispossessed.
The hosts have really controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And the crit.
Is this the moment? Just couldn't get it through. Corner kick played in. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. This looks promising. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area. And the corner kick, the referee's verdict. And the keeper dealt with the danger. And they could really get at the opposition. Ciro Immobile. And the ball's gone. Sterling. Tremendous challenge. Take it away. Kane. Opportunity here. Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Oh, skipping away. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Might be a chance here. And begging to be put away.
I need to know.
Well, let's see this again. The rainbow.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, etc., etc.